So why has an investigation into the circumstances in which a Scorpio car was found with gelatine sticks and the suspicious circumstances under which the owner of that car was found dead, why has all of this become political in nature? I would first like to go across to Mr. Arvind Sawant, Lok Sabha MP and spokesperson of the Shiv Sena. Mr. Sawant, good evening. I want to ask you if the NIA, you know, I'm only going by the rule book. The NIA Act gives powers to the National Investigation Agency to carry out a probe which has national security implications. And this does seem to be a case because it involves explosives. Where is the objection, principal objection, Mr. Sawant?
I think it's not the objection. It is not the objection, sir. The objection, you are using the word objection. It is the, do you trust the system or not? The police department, or for that matter, home, is a matter, home department is a concurrence one. When you say law and order is dependent on the government, state governments. The government, state government has to look after the law and order. Now, when the state government is carrying the investigation through their anti-terrorist squad, you should have waited for some period, should have given them breathing time to let them investigate. If they, you feel they are not doing it properly, then we have no hassles, no objections. The Honorable Chief Minister of Maharashtra would not have denied it at all. But the case is that you are so much so concerned that you have immediately shifted it, transferred it to NIA. That was not fair enough, because we are showing no trust against our own police department in Maharashtra state. And that is not fair. That is the only
no,
case.
No, Mr. Sawant, would you be able to cite an example? You are saying that a certain amount of alacrity has been shown in the transfer of this case. Would you be able to cite an example in some other case where it has not happened? Because as far as the central government is concerned, they'll turn around and say, see, as far as the investigation into the death of Mansukh, that is still with the ATS. It's only this parking of the Scorpio car with explosives that the NIA is investigating.
Don't you remember the case of Kasab and others, those who attacked in Mumbai? Who has investigated it? It's the Mumbai police. Who has brought Kasab to the pinpoint the Kasab in the entire conspiracy? Who has done it? Mumbai police. Mumbai police is known for its competency around the world. Not only in India, around the world they are known for it. Of late also, in the past, in the recent cases, I would not like to quote the name of that actor and others. What has happened? What has happened to CBI case? What CBI has investigated? Is there anything else CBI has investigated? What the Mumbai police was doing? The same thing. What they have said, the CBI eventually come to that conclusion only.
Okay.
And therefore, I feel it was in hurry that you should have, you have brought the, you have transferred the case to NIA, and therefore the Chief Minister also have commented, it looks to be fishy. Wait for some time. They are competent. They are the best in the country.
Okay, so you are saying that
we
the,
should believe in them.
If this force,
the government goes and see.
Can investigate 2611, it could have surely investigated this as well.
Okay, the government come and go. Beg your pardon.
Yeah, I you're basically saying that if these cops are competent enough to investigate 2611, Mumbai police could have investigated this as well. Fair enough. Let me put that, if you allow me.
Yeah.
Put that across to Sunil Baburao Mende, who's the Lok Sabha MP for the Bharatiya Janata Party, is also with us. Mr. Sunil, if you can hear me, you have heard Mr. Arvind Sawant. He says that something is fishy. The manner in which it has been done is fishy. You could have surely trusted the cops in Maharashtra who have handled these cases in the past.
नहीं संकेत जी, बात ऐसी है, 25 फरवरी की ये घटना है जब वो स्कॉर्पियो गाड़ी पाई जाती है 20 जिलेटिन के साथ में. उसके बाद इन्वेस्टिगेशन में पाया जाता है कि वो मंसूख किसी शख्स की गाड़ी है. तो उसको इंक्वायरी के लिए बुलाया जाता है, उसकी इंक्वायरी चलती है। 2 तारीख को वो हमारे महाराष्ट्र के गृह मंत्री जी और मुख्यमंत्री जी को चिट्ठी लिखता है कि जो इंक्वायरी में उसको हराश किया जाता है, उसको हराश किया जा रहा है, उसको मौत का डर लगता है, ऐसी चिट्ठी वो सभी जो भी इन्वेस्टिगेशन अथॉरिटी थी सबको लिखता है, सुप्रीम पावर को लिखता है महाराष्ट्र के। उसके बावजूद वो 5 तारीख को मृत पाया जाता है किसी नाले में, और उसके बाद भी जो भी कुछ इंक्वायरी होती है तो जब रहा देखते 13 तारीख को NIA को ये सौंप दी जाती है, 8 तारीख को, इसका मतलब 13 दिन तक का समय पूरा मुंबई पुलिस के साथ में वो इन्वेस्टिगेशन हो रहा है, जिसमें कुछ भी ऐसा निकल नहीं आया है कि जिसका हम लोग सही दिशा में हम लोग जा रहे हैं। इतना जिलेटिन जैसा चीज वहाँ पाए जाना स्कॉर्पियो में, जो एक एक्सप्लोजिव है, और वो ऐसे जगह यानी पैडल रोड जहाँ एक पॉश इलाका है, उद्योगपति का इलाका है, ऐसी जगह पाया जाना, ऐसे ही महत्वपूर्ण कड़ी जो है जो हम कड़ी जोड़ नहीं पा रहे थे, किसी को सौंपे जाना, उसके बाद वो जिसका जो मेन कड़ी है उसको हम बचा नहीं।
देखिए ऐसा है, अभी अभी स्टेट गवर्नमेंट पलट के ये बोलेगी कि ये कौन तय करेगा। फॉर इंस्टेंस, व्हाट इफ दे वर अबाउट टू मेक अ ब्रेक थ्रू, ये तो NIA अज्यूम, यस यू हैव द प्रोसेस इन द लॉ।
हमें मुंबई पुलिस पे, संकेत जी, हमें कोई ऐसा डर नहीं कि हमें कोई पूरा विश्वास है मुंबई पुलिस पर, लेकिन जिस दिशा में हम लोग जा रहे थे और जिलेटिन जैसा एक्सप्लोसिव मटेरियल वहां पाया गया, जहां हमारी सिक्योरिटी एजेंसी को, बड़ी सिक्योरिटी एजेंसी,
आई टेल यू व्हाट द पॉलिटिकल एलिगेशन इज, इफ आई आस्क मिस्टर सावंत, ही विल से, एंड अ लॉट ऑफ शिवसेना स्पोक्सपर्संस हैव कम ऑन आवर शो एंड दे हैव सेड दैट यू डिड द सेम थिंग इन द सुशांत सिंह राजपूत केस ऑल्सो, वेर यू पार्क्ड एंड प्लॉन्क्ड सो मेनी सेंट्रल एजेंसीज that you did not let a state government agency function.
Sushant Singh Rajput case में भी, संकेत जी, सुशांत सिंह राजपूत केस में भी हमने देखा जिस दिशा में हमारी मुंबई पुलिस जा रही थी, उसके बाद जो CBI को जब वो जांच आई तो हम लोग उनकी दिशा ही बदल ली, और काफी कुछ अभी भी कुछ नहीं हुई है केस, सुशांत सिंह केस।
Okay, very quickly,
I
can't hear you,
it's a really sorry state of affair. You kindly recollect, who are the people who are there on YouTube? Who are those people from YouTube? Who are the guys who are on YouTube? Raising so many doubts about it, as if somebody is conspiring to kill him. And that is as if they have their all proofs with them, and they were accusing directly. It was a media trial was going on during that period. You know it now, who was carrying that media trial.
Yeah.
Is it fair enough? We must believe in the system first. We must believe in the system. We must believe
no, in the No, I'm just saying that if we deal with these cases individually, the because this involves explosive,
you have
this
a right
involves
to blame
a
it
death,
on.
A mystery death. This is very different from the Sushant Singh Rajput case. So if we deal with these cases individually, I think we'll have to look at it in greater detail. Why can't agencies work together?
I do agree.
Why can't the ATS and NIA work together, if I may ask? Let me put that in fact to a competent authority.
They must be, I don't know.
Navneet Rajan Vasan is a former DG of the NIA. Mr. Vasan, good evening. Let me ask you this question. Is there not a provision where agencies can work together and coordinate? NIA and ATS. Why should be NIA versus ATS?
There is a specific provision in the Act that the NIA can request the state agency to cooperate and extend all assistance. Actually, it is required that they should work together. They should not work at cross purposes. After all, the purpose of investigation of an offense is job of both the state police as well as NIA. They are looking towards, they are working towards the finding out who was the person who had planted those gelatin sticks in a vehicle. So they must work together, because another advantage working together is that ATS, or for that matter Maharashtra police, can bring in a lot of intelligence which may not be available with NIA, because NIA is a very small organization and it has a very limited footprint.
So then, Mr. Vasan, what is going to happen? Mr. Sawant, you have heard Mr. Vasan. He's saying that you can actually be a force multiplier for the NIA.
That answer shows, sir.
But in this environment, I don't think...
That answer shows...
Yeah.
That answer shows how it is fishy. He himself has agreed, the former DG himself has agreed to it, that it is to be carried out by the state police only. But even nobody can say that they should not work together. How can we say that? They can work together. Who knows? Who says no for that? But you must give them a breathing time. Without doing that, snatching the case, and he himself has said, NI is a smaller one, unit. Himself has said it right now. He is a smaller unit. Mm. Then what is the idea being transferring the case from state police to, the ATS was there. From ATS to NI. That was the only question. Mm. We must take care of Ambani. We are supposed to take it and we must take it. We are not obliging him anything. Mm. See, this is, you must look at this person because they are the big industrialists. They are millions of people are working under it. They give the jobs to the people, employment. And correct. Care has to be taken about them.
Correct.
And one has to be very serious about it.
Correct.
We cannot take it lightly.
I think the consensus over here is
that every time the idea, let me
Mr. Sanket, Sawan, the Sanket, last thing that should happen is
the idea
politics
is,
over
Sanket,
issues
Sanket,
of security.
Let me finish my one sentence. Listen, let me finish my sentence. The idea is what? The Maharashtra government is not competent. They want to show, prove it every now and then. The Maharashtra government is not competent to investigate any case, to fix the people who are terrorists or whoever it may be inside it. They want to prove that. And that is the reason they are doing all these things.
Okay. So that's an allegation reiterated. Thank you very much, Mr. Sawan, Mr. Vasan, as well as Mr. Mende for joining us.